Whoa.
Whoa. Whoa. That's a big one. That is a nice one. Hold on. Hold on. Oh, I see it. Oh, it's a big one. Oh, that's a big one.
There it goes, there it goes.
Okay, it's a catch.
You need to get this off.
There you go.
Oh, there it goes.
And then when they do it, like, see, like, look at it.
Don't break. Ooh. 28 incher probably. That's a nice one.
Doubled up.
Tyler's got one. See him?
No. Yeah, I do. Wouldn't that be crazy if he just...
That might have been the first one I missed too.
They are just so full of energy, aren't they?
I think it's because the water is colder, a little bit more life in them.
36 incher. So here's another 30 incher Tyler hooked into. Tyler hooks into one that looks like it's about, what, 28? That's not a 30, is it?
28.
Get it up, let's see it. That's a big one. It's starting to rain and Tyler's got another fish on. What is this? Let's see. That looks like a 32, doesn't it? 30 incher. Oh.
I don't know. That looks that's bigger than 30.
That's a big 32. One.
32.
Yeah, that's a 34 or 36 incher again. Ho, ho, ho. Oh, don't reel in too much. You got too much reeled in. Oh, it's gonna get off. It's getting off. Oh,
it's so close to coming out.
Slide up under there. Oh, that could be 38. You better do it quick or it's gonna shake off. Slide up in there. Just jab your hand under there. It's gonna pop off. There you go. You got it. Okay, you got the ruler up there too, right? Oh, it popped right up. Oh, that's a big one. Measure that sucker up. Tyler with a 36 incher.
Did he mark off his head? I think he does. I saw this one earlier. Over there. Over in the shallow area.
That one's 34 again. 36. Okay, let me get your picture. Dang, they're big out of here.
So here goes my pike.